evening, everyone. My name is Duc Khoi. I'm 10 years old. I'm a student in class Discover 1K15. Today, I'm going to talk to you about the wants and the needs chart. Needs is the something that you have in order to survive, and wants is the something that we have that we can live in without. I'll say needs is more important than wants, because they can live in without them. Now, I'll ask four people about what do they want and what do they need. They were Dong, Hui, Feng, Qi, and me. The first one's Dong. Dong needs a deck, but he wants a cell phone and juice. Next is Hui. Hui needs a flower and a cell phone, but she wants a table. Then is Feng. Feng needs a tablet and a comic book, but she wants a new game. Next is Qi. Qi needs money and a flower, but she wants a comic book. And finally is me. I need chips and cookies, but I want an ice cream. That is the end of my charm. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.